we develop this definition, but we need to test if this definition is valid in clinical practice. And so there is an ongoing multicenter international real-life study, which is sponsored by the European Headache Federation. And the study is testing the validity of those criteria. And furthermore, this study will provide information on the characteristics of those patients. So we will try to understand which type of treatments, the real burden of the disease, which were are the drugs which are most commonly used and failed, which is the profile of those patients in terms of comorbidities, past medical history. And we will also address by using some validated scales also the burden of the disease. And so this study will provide a clear figure in a real life setting of resistant and refractory migraine. We hope that having those new definitions will raise the attention of this category, and we can have also some basic, some experimental research in order to understand which are the mechanisms from a pathophysiological point of view which account for refractoriness to available treatments.